What's up guys, IDK Player here, coming back with a brand new NASCAR Heat 3 video guys, and today we're going to be looking at some modded custom cars in NASCAR Heat 3. But before we get into the video, shout out to my donators, Twisted Drifter Gaming, NASCAR Champion 2016, Echo Force Entertainment, Reverend Rasheem Stort, NASCAR Fan 24, Mud Brother 85, XL 103, and Dark Helmet SK. Links to their channels will be in the description below. So, without further ado, guys, let's get started. So, before I get started showcasing any of the modded custom cars from NASCAR Heat 3, I do not own any of the pictures you will see on your screen. I got them from Reddit, so credit will be given to the Reddit user that uploaded the photos in the bottom left-hand corner of the pictures. So, let's start looking at some modded custom cars. So for the next couple of modded custom cars in this video, I was not able to find the person who posted it on Reddit because I think he deleted it, but this is the first one and it's a number 34 Chevy Camaro and it has a creeper from Minecraft on the hood and around the car. Now, I really like the look of this one because the attention to detail is amazing with the car, including with how the font for the numbers fits in with the rest of the vehicle. It's a simple but awesome looking modded custom car, and it's definitely one of my favorites out of the modded custom cars I will showcase in this video. Now, this is one I really like because of all the sharks going around the car. It's a really unique modded custom car, and I really like how the sharks overlap each other. I have always personally liked sharks, and that's another reason I really like this modded custom car. But I think if the manufacturer was a Chevy, it would fit in more with the paint scheme because the Camaro looks fierce and the sharks are considered a fierce animal. But besides that, I think the car looks amazing and I like how there is only one color for the car, so it looks like the car has a bunch of sharks swimming in the ocean. Now, this one, I really don't have much to say about it. I like the simple look to it and it's a really nice looking custom car. I can't see what the sponsors are from this picture, but besides that, the car looks really good, including for its simple look. Now, this one I really like. The Luigi theme fits in perfectly with the car, and the manufacturer seems to be a perfect fit for the paint scheme. I have always loved Super Mario, and that's another reason why I like this car. Another thing I like about this car is the fact that the base paint fits in perfectly with the Luigi decals and the green shell, so this personally is another one of my favorite modded custom cars. Now, this one by far is my favorite. This guy put in a modded Dale Earnhardt Sr. custom car, and the attention to detail is amazing. The Intimidator's car with the Camaro body makes this car look even more intimidating, and seeing how the person modded in decals like the old Burger King logo, the Goodwrench service logos, and much more into this car makes me give a whole lot of respect to him. So all around, this car is amazing, and that's why this car is my favorite modded custom car in this video. Now, I don't know if Greg Biffle ever drove this car or not, but whether he did or not, this car looks great. This mod was for the 2018 lineup in NASCAR Heat 3, and once again, the attention to detail is outstanding by the people who create these cars, and this is another great looking car. Now, this picture does not show a modded car, but it shows a custom logo for a custom race team. If you look next to the Extreme Dirt Tour logo, you would see the race team logo, and it is not in NASCAR Heat 3. It was custom made, and I personally thought this was pretty cool, so I added it in the video. Now, this shows us sponsors that were modded in, and seeing sponsors like GameStop, Budweiser, and DuPont in NASCAR Heat 3 is really cool because it makes me think about what if we could get sponsors like this in a NASCAR game without modding them. Now, this is super cool to see. Seeing DuPont on a modded Jeff Gordon late model is really cool, and the person who made this once again paid a lot of attention to detail with the rainbow on the side of the car and using the correct number 24 font. So this picture shows us the Jeff Gordon late model on the Bristol dirt track, and you can see parts of the car better. For instance, you can see the rainbow more clearly and the car seems more vibrant than it does in the shop. So this is the last picture I'm going to show you guys, and it's a modded Dale Jr. Budweiser car. So I like this car for multiple reasons, and one of them is the fact that Budweiser is on the car, but something feels a little off. I feel like the attention to detail wasn't as big as the other mods shown, but some detail is shown from the 8 car Junior drove in NASCAR. But besides that, all around, I do like this car. I just wish a little more detail was added, but it's still a great looking custom car. So that is all the mods I have to show you guys. Now, I don't know how the people who made those mods made them, but I think they were made by using Photoshop and then implementing the templates from Photoshop into NASCAR Heat 3. Also, after making this video, it made me think what cool custom cars people in this community could make if NASCAR Heat Games had a paint booth. Now, I know we don't know yet if Heat 4 will have a paint booth or not, but like I've said before in previous videos I have made on NASCAR Heat 4, I personally don't think Heat 4 will have a paint booth, but whether it does or not, it would be nice to see a paint booth in NASCAR Heat 4 or future NASCAR Heat games so people in the NASCAR gaming community can show off their creativity by making custom cars. So that will do it for today's video, guys. Thank you guys all for watching. If you guys are new, don't forget to smack that sub button with notifications on so you guys can be notified every time I upload a NASCAR Heat 4 news video. And also, don't forget to like this video if you did enjoy it, and comment down below your opinions on what your favorite modded custom car was in this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe for NASCAR Heat 3 2019 DLC live streams, Project Cars 2 NASCAR live streams, and GTA 5 NASCAR live streams. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Remember, don't forget to subscribe with notifications on so you guys can be notified every time I upload a NASCAR Heat 4 news video. IDK out. And I got this soda.